ears and those who have ears, please not come and vote. Don't let your vote be bought.